The U.S. Constitution provides citizens with the right to protest and peacefully assemble. Nonviolent revolutions have occurred in many countries, including India and South Africa. It is up to the citizens of the U.S. to determine what actions they believe are necessary to ensure their rights are being protected and to effect change in their government.